Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Sophie, coming to you today with another episode of A Psalms A Day Keeps the Devil Away. So I hope everyone is doing mighty fine today. I hope everyone had a blessed day also. As for me, I had a very good day and I'm feeling fantastic. So so today I'm going to be reading from verse 9 to 16. From Psalms 119. Okay, so it says, Wherewithal shall a young man cleanse his way? By taking heed thereto according to thy word. With my whole heart have I sought thee. O, let me not wander from the commandment. Thy word have I hid in my heart, that I might not sin against thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statute. With my lips have I declared all the judgment of my mouth, I have rejoiced in the way of thy testimonies as much as in all riches. I will meditate in thy precept and have respect unto thy ways. 16 and last, I will delight myself in thy statutes. I will not forget thy word. This is the word of God. Thanks be to God. So, yes, this is it for another episode of A Psalms A Day Keeps the Devil Away. Okay, so I hope everyone will have a blessed night. I hope everyone will have something to eat, a place to sleep, and is in good health tonight. And as always, remember that with God, all things are possible, and God is always in control, and you all are in my prayers. So take care. Bye. See you tomorrow. Blessed love.